Okay, so I wouldn't mind doing arms trafficking because it's just generally good fun. And it's got Dubai. That's what I was looking for. I wanted a bit of Dubai action. But yeah, you can see from the challenges on the left there. This one is all about the big booms. So let's take it on. And now we've got a blank sort of screen. Everything's broken. As you can see, Freelancer is every bit as buggy as everything else. And now we're going to have to go back up and get the banana if we need it. But yeah, let's examine these territories. So, Dubai's got three targets and it's already alerted because now we're playing on normal with our four missions available. Some of them start off alerted already. I'd like to save Berlin for the showdown. And I did want to start with Dubai anyway. Eliminate guards with assault rifle. Eliminate guards with a shotgun. Use one disguise. Use one disguise isn't ideal. But that's fine, maybe. Now, what have we got? We probably want a crowbar. Are we that worried about knocking out the courier? Can I be bothered to go back upstairs and get ourselves another banana? No, is the answer. What are our missions here? Silent assassin, no firearms. That contradicts everything we've got. Silent assassin suit only. Again, we're eliminating a bunch of guards, so none of these work for us, really. And we've only got one disguise as a target, so we're not going to get time to get disguises either. So yeah, I'm not even going to take one of those because they're all just wrong.
Welcome to the Scepter.
We're in the Syndicate members art area, by the look of it.
Find them and take them down.
Okay.
But this is not going to be easy.
Previous the art bar is where we are. Alert. That's so not bad.
Godspeed, 46.
There is a quick way of getting somewhere cool. I just don't know it off the top of my head. But there's also a supply crate nearby, which is nice. Now, whereabouts is the door that we can sneak through? Seems to be out here somewhere, perhaps. Some of the doors in here are recessed into the wall, so they're hard to spot sometimes. Right, we're in. Now, where are the guards? I want to get up those stairs, ideally. There's a guard coming our way. Where does he go? Is he just going to stop there? That's no good.
Interesting.
What if we threw a crowbar over there? You haven't heard anything, friend.
If you could take a couple of steps back, it would.
I'm gonna take a couple of steps back, whatever. Just turn around.
If anyone's there, identify.
It's all gone pear-shaped. Right, okay. Let's see. Let's retrieve our shotty, shall we? Where's that guard? Has anyone heard that? Anyone important? I don't think they did, you know. I think we're fine. I think we're kind of okay. I mean, yeah. People kind of know where we are. Does anyone have visual on the target? I don't think they do, you know. There's a guard up there. No, you don't. I mean, yeah, you do. Look, I just want to get up there, but I can't because there's a guy.
He's in cover. He can't get a clear shot. I'm coming for you.
That guy up there doesn't give a fuck. I mean, this has all gone horribly wrong. Right. Does that guy out there care yet? I don't think he does. One guy knows what we look like. No one else seems to. Look, just let me climb up. And let me get that one. Right. Oops, I changed back. I didn't want to change back. Right, we're compromised. That's not good. But we got the AK that I wanted. Well, it's not an AK. But it's a silenced assault rifle, and that's a silenced subby as well. Now, who knows what we look like? We've already got the eliminate three guards with a shotgun. We've used two disguises now, which because we accidentally changed back into our other one when I panicked, which sucks. But yeah, it's going all right, aside from the disguise thing. We haven't even found any of our targets yet. What the? But I'm pleased with the progress we're making right now. This is good progress. What you're seeing right here, right now, is good progress. How do you know who I am? Yep, I mean, you know who we are, so you're going to have to go. Sorry. We lose 50 mercers every time we kill an on-target. But sometimes it's got to be done. Command. Apart from the guards. Killing the guards is good for us. In general.
Holy shit! Hey,
yep.
What are you, a chicken McFly?
That wasn't going to work out for that guy. Now, ammo's running a bit lower than I'd like. But that's fine. Maybe. There's a target over here and a bunch of people that don't know who we are.
The location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Over.
Yep, back to smoking and joking.
Eliminated. Well done, 47.
One down. There's another one above us. Someone's up, right up top, right in the penthouse suite, I guess. We are hunted right now. Can we shoot our way through that door? Yeah, we can. I really wish I hadn't accidentally changed back into my suit in a panic. Because otherwise this is going swimmingly.
Are we clear? Are we clear?
Are we clear? I mean, there's a lot of people that seem to think they know who we are. So I don't think we're clear.
Give it to me.
That guy. Oh yeah, there's someone who knows who we are. Ingram.
Now or never.
Well done. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Oh, and one of those people was our target. Yeah, no flash grenade for you, my friend. Now, can we get some ammo off you lads? Maybe not. Maybe I have to manually pick up your guns. Yeah, okay. Now we're swimming in ammunition again. So yeah, who was our target then? Ingram's bodyguard. That could be a good disguise. And now we're in the clear, I think. Nobody knows who we are anymore. Pick up all the loot. And now we just need to stroll down and find our third and final target. So, let's check the map. That was probably a wise idea earlier on, but hey-ho. This is your standard arms dealer mission. Map doesn't seem to show us a third target. That's okay, we'll find them. Body found? Gosh. There will be lots of that on this mission. I mean, let's sneak out this way. No one knows who we are out here, do they? Can we climb down there? No, we drop our gun if we use ladders. We don't want to drop our guns. Is there no safe on this map? No, no safe. Next level down is where our final target is, though. So, let's go around here and down into the main room. Now, there's a way out down there. Our target is a guard over there. Are there any other guards in this main room? There's a few. There's one there. Should we try and snipe that guy from up on high somewhere? Does that help us with the old escaping? Because there is an elevator that we could climb down to get away. Are there any guards in here? We cleared them all out by causing chaos. Lovely. Wasn't expecting to be able to disable the cameras, but there we go. Now, there would be a good sniping spot. You have an accident. That's grand. Now, there's our man. Is he behind something? It looks like he's behind something right now. That's not ideal. Maybe he'll come across. And then our escape route would be this way. And down the elevator, I guess. You two are going back in there, eh? We'll close that door. Everyone's just bringing down bodies from upstairs.
Look, I'll just have the one drink. I'm sure
no, there's our guard.
Out there, one of the technicians will come and find me. I want to share my...
Down he goes. No one even knows what we did. Lovely. Let's get out of here, shall we? Could have gone much worse. Right, so we achieved two of our three goals. We would have got the third were it not for my fumble-fingeredness. Got another level of mastery, though. We received a bunch of cash. And we got a new boat. Or that new boat. Right, so let's see. That's the one alerted territory out of the way. We've now got Berlin that I'm going to save for the showdown. We've got Whistleton Creek, which could be a bloodbath. We've got Sapienza. None of them have got a safe. They've all got suppliers, though. Everywhere's got a supplier. Let's go for Whistleton Creek, I guess. Shotguns, assault rifles, only one disguise again. Which disguise would be worth getting then? Probably Nolan's bodyguard. Let's drop the crowbar. Let's bring our silenced assault rifle. Yeah, we should be able to get a shotgun on the map. Now, katana kill. We've lost our katana because of our misadventures in Hokkaido. Headshot kill with a legendary firearm. Eh. I mean, we could do that if we brought our legendary sniper rifle along. But then we can't bring an assault rifle or a shotty. And if we don't bring our assault rifle, then we're going loud. And if we're going loud, then we run the risk of losing our sniper rifle. So, we don't have any other Japanese knives. Or similar. Can we get any on the map? Doubt it. Silent Assassin's just a no-no when you're an arms dealer map, because you've got to eliminate the guards. So, Let's take Katana Kill on the off chance that we find one. And let's just bring our assault rifle. And I don't know if there was a courier on the map, but again, the assault rifle solves most of your problems all around. Now let's check the map. So we've got someone, Russell Grant there. Russell Grant? Cassidy properties around there. That's probably our target. Let's go to the Cassidy's. If we could use more than one disguise, then we could knock out that dude. Because he's normally an easy pick. And does he actually have any loot for us? Any crowbars or whatnot? No. Okay. So, Cassidy and his bodyguard are going to do their thing. But we're going to shut the garage door. We're going to turn on this generator so it attracts that guy's attention. Turn it back off. And then we're going to wait. And Yuki's going to stand in front of the screen. I'm making this extra hard for myself by playing when the cats are expecting a meal. So they're going to be causing all sorts of havoc if I'm not careful. Right. You there, give me your stuff and come with me. Please don't stand right in front of me, Yuki, man. You are the worst. Right, now we don't really need our briefcase anymore. It's nice to have a blunt instrument, but we can carry our assault rifle around. What's he got there? Not even sure if this is an assault rifle or a subby. But either way, it seems to be a large weapon, so we'll drop it. And let's go for a stroll about, shall we? So we could technically just poison everyone in here. Do we want to faff around or should we just shoot that? That's surveillance dealt with. Still haven't taken my selfie for the thumbnail, so let's pop into what might well be a bathroom. Yeah, it is. And let's do a bit of snapping, shall we? Lovely stuff. Now that we've got that important business out of the way, let's have a look around the old house. There's a guard who recognises that we are not who we say we are. See that shotgun he's holding? Might well be. And now he's going to be like, what was that noise? Sight of suspect. Anyone see the suspect? No. So, what's upstairs in this house? Possibly good things. Right, is that another assault rifle that's covert? Maybe. Yeah, it looks like it is. But, yeah, we haven't got the space for it. Well, then maybe we should take that one because it might be harder to get in the future. Because it's easy. It's easy to get the other one from Dubai. I never really have an explorer of Nolan's house, but there might be other guns around. I'm pretty sure there was a shotgun downstairs that dude dropped. Aha! Here's the room I was thinking of, at least, where he stores all of his guns and whatnot. We've got ourselves another submachine gun there. Do I want any of that? Let's take the scissors. Maybe it's useful. Maybe it's not. Right, where are you taking that shotgun, friendo? Pretty sure someone's just taken a shotgun, stashed it somewhere. And I'd quite like it, so... Let's see if we can't figure out where it would have got to. Was it you that took it?
Hey,
why would he have taken it out here?
Haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house. Have you?
Yeah, no. There it is. It's tactical Buzz Holly. We'll grab it. It's probably handy. Now, Nolan's going to go out again. He doesn't seem to mind that half his bodyguards have been shot. And now we can't unlock that again. We could just blow it open, of course, but maybe instead we'll just hop the wall here. And pop that guy in the head. Now people are going to be like, what was that noise? Yep. You come in this way, friend. Yeah, you are. That doesn't bode well for you. Now are you going to come in? Looks like you are. Sweet. So that's our objectives done. Aside from the katana challenge, which I don't think we can do. Nah. Oops, that set an alarm off. I was wondering if that had happened. Is there anywhere in here? No. I was wondering if there was one of the ladders that you could climb up. There it is. Although we've got two guns, and we can't really climb ladders with both these guns. So let's drop the shotgun because it's noisy. I want to see what's upstairs. Just having a casual explore of Nolan's house while alarms go off and people get killed and cats crawl all over my desk. Turns out there's nothing up here in Freelancer. Good to know. So let's grab that shotgun again. And... let's have a look at our targets. So, Lewinsky, Griswold, and out on the road. Lots of bodies being moved around. So, we should probably go and make some more. Oh, where's the West property? That's over there. That's where our supplier is, no less. Good. So our first target might well be out there.
Holster that?
Can we just vault this with our gun? Yeah, we can. Right into the path of Nolan Cassidy. For a moment there, I considered just opening fire. Would have probably gone messy very quickly, so it's probably wise that I did not. However, there's a target.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Yep, that's a blow. Oh god, they saw us. It's all gone pear-shaped. Shit! I really thought I'd go away with that. I was in a bush. Well, we lost all of our silence guns. Except for the submachine gun, I guess. Did we bring anything else with us? Not really. So we haven't lost a lot. But now our next mission is going to be on high alert.
47, are you there? Just checking up on you. That could have ended very badly.
It kind of did, Diana. It's times like this I really wish I had a silence pistol. It's like possibly the most useful tool that there is. But alas. Right, so yeah, next mission is alerted. Let's see what it might be, shall we? They're both alerted right now. Are they both going to stay alerted? I mean, I guess that's fine. Submachine gun kill. Eliminate guards with an assault rifle. Eliminate guards with a submachine gun. We can do that. Can't do silent assassin suit only. We could try timed get disguises. Because we're going to be killing people.
Intel tells us that the operative
right, clock's ticking. We haven't got long. Track them down. Oh, what are you doing in here?
But they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will
right, you have got a rare SMG that's silenced. I don't need an SMG that's silenced. I need an assault rifle that's silenced. But we bought our own anyway, didn't we? Can't afford the Seeker. We could buy shit just so we've got it, but you've got nothing I really want. And we've already lost half our time. So, where's our gun? Yeah, yeah, I know where you are. Now, where are our targets even? That's good to know. We've got one down there in the square by the look of it, and two in the mansion. So, let's toss down the old briefcase and drop down. Grab the briefcase again. And we need to grab a disguise. Right, so we could get the chef disguise. Who else is in here?
Wait a minute.
So he's going to come over by himself, hopefully. Yeah. Does anyone else bother looking in this direction? I hope not.
And on.
So we'll chuck you in the cupboard. Actually, we'll just drag you into here. And we'll become the chef. So we've only got 2.5 minutes in each disguise. This is the first time I've done a timed disguise one. And it's not great. Shift your bum, Yuki. I haven't got time for you whilst I'm in this mode. Now. There's a guard. He's just stood in the line of a camera, I think. Could have been anyone, mate.
Man, anybody there? Come in. There's someone goofing around, freaking people out.
Yep, they're just goofing. Yuki. Good boy. Didn't kill him. There we go. He's dead. Right, someone saw that. Someone saw me do a crime.
Command, we got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Right. A couple of people have seen me do crimes. But I guess that's fine, because we're in here now. And we're mansion security, so we can now carry a gun. Good. So because of that, maybe now is the time to retrieve our assault rifle and gun down some folks.
You idiot! I need help!
Yeah, let's shut the door, and then we got a heads up on when they're coming. We've been recorded by a camera, that's okay. Cameras don't know that we are a bad dude. Is anyone gonna... I don't think anyone's that bothered about looking for us.
Can anyone please help me? I need help here. Command, no visual on the shooter so far.
Yep, no visual.
Oh no! Requesting assistance!
Right, now it's kicking off. Also, one of our targets was down there.
We got multiple homicides on our hands, gentlemen.
Sorry, I don't think it's...
Syndicate member eliminated.
Good.
Well done, 47.
Syndicate member eliminated. Now. Camera saw that, though.
Clear.
Everyone knows what we look like. Curses. Another non-target down. Oh god. Are you dead? Maybe. Right.
That's it.
Let's switch to the deck. Right, we're in real trouble here. Okay. Jeez it.
Hey.
We've got targets left to kill. Not sure where they are, but now I'm panicking. We're in combat.
Huh?
And we've also not got any more disguises in the vicinity that will allow us to... Yeah, timed is gone. We can't do anything about timed. There's a guy back this way somewhere. Right, so we need to eliminate one of these two with a subby. There's a guy out there. Got him.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Now that just leaves our third target is down on the beach somewhere. Is it worth being up in Caruso's office? There is a supply crate somewhere. But we're probably just best off leaving the mansion at this point. Before things really go sideways. That guy knows who we are. Or at least he's an enforcer. How does one get out of this place without dropping one's assault rifle? So down we go. Where's our target? They are over here. Okay. So we're not far from the boats.
That the morgue's been closed down.
What? What's going on?
Well done, 47.
I'm not worried if that guy saw me.
Be a blow to the syndicate. You should get back to the safe
house. Well, Meekov.
I'll contact you later.
Don't open fire. No. Target's not even here. You've not seen anything. And don't you worry, Chick. We're not here for you. And let's go, go, go. Lovely. Smooth as silk. So yeah, we got all of our challenges except the practically impossible one. It seems like Arms Dealer doesn't mesh well with a lot of these prestige challenges. Not much XP, but that's fine. We can live with that, can't we, Yooks? Right, so the next one is in Berlin. It's the final one. And it is going to be alerted, isn't it? Because, yeah, we alerted them both when we failed before. Assault rifle, shotgun, SMG. It's everything, basically. Six
well done,
suspects.
47. We now know the current whereabouts of the syndicate leader.
And now what have we got? Eliminate them while they're going to a meeting.
I've provided you with new intel.
Headshot kill legendary. That could be doable because we can bring along a sniper rifle. So what have we got? We've got an epic as well. I didn't realise we had an epic sniper rifle as well as our legendary one. But we'll bring the legendary one along. We've got our SMG. I'm guessing we can find both assault rifles and shotguns in the level. Can't bring them all home with us though, because that would be three large guns. But I think that's fine. And the reason I left Berlin till last is because it's a map where we can use sniper rifles freely.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
I say freely. With the right disguise. Right, oh, we've got a coin. Good.
However,
it's a good start.
This is no
got a soda can.
Park. They are on high alert, so you
need
to be careful.
They're on high alert.
Nevertheless, we do know this.
Let's get outside.
They are attending a covert meeting. As for the description, we know that they have grey hair, they are wearing glasses, they are wearing earrings, and wearing a hat. Furthermore, your target has a sweet tooth, and they smoke. I'm sorry we don't have a hat. Godspeed, 47.
Get out of the way, people. There we go. She's not wearing a hat. She's not a suspect. So we've ruled one out straight away. That's good. Here comes a guy down the stairs right at us. Can we blend in? We can. Does he have grey hair? He does. He's got glasses. Grey hair. Does he have earrings? I can't see earrings. And it's really hard to tell in this club, so let's rule him out for now. But let's not rule him out for now is what I mean to say. Right, that's trespassing. Okay. We'll go this way. I want to get upstairs and find a biker outfit. I mean, I don't know this map well. That's a problem we're going to run into here. And there's lookouts on this map. And I don't know if we're going to stumble across them by mistake whilst I'm running about. Like we nearly did back there. The guy in the pink balaclava who was an enforcer for us, he was a lookout. Because he was an enforcer for our suit. So there's two different networks by the look of it. One down in the club and one up here. Staff only. I don't know this map at all well. I need a disguise before I feel comfortable. That's staff only. That's staff only. How does one get out of this club section? That's a suspect. Yeah, it's all going to go sideways, probably. Okay, we can go in this bit, good. That stuff only behind there. But this is the entrance to the club, isn't it? Which means I can sneak out here and we're out in the open, good. Now, what do you have for us? We'll take the iron, we can knock people out with that. Now, who's around? You are, and you just look like an ordinary person rather than a guard. So are you a lookout? Yeah, no. Yeah, you've got to be a lookout. Surely. Suppose we've still got our submachine gun challenge to do. Now, are you a guard? You don't look like one. You're not dressed like one. Does that hurt? That's a lookout down. Good. I thought you might be a lookout. Right, you go back to your friend. I'm hoping this is a piercing. Is this a piercing gun? Yeah, it is. Good. Yeah, that took them both down. Nice. Right, so we're still not allowed to carry our sniper rifle around, but that's fine. Are you a lookout? Best to get ready anyway. No, you weren't. You were just generally sus. As for you, we'll just get ready here. Make things nice and easy. Yeah, we'll get rid of you too. Potentially we could use your disguise down the line though, so let's swap. And then swap back. Just so that you're naked. Right, now what? Camera up there. More club staff around. Can we climb down there? We can. And then we can... Oops, I thought we could nip across there. Maybe we can't. Yeah, we can. Good. Now we're getting close to where we might be able to do some crimes. Supply it.
You want some? Do you want to buy some? I've got some serious hardware.
Well, give me your serious hardware. What have you got? That doesn't look very serious. Claw hammer, fiber wire. It's pretty cool. But we're good.
If you need anything else.
No. Yeah, maybe now it's time to pop away our sniper rifle for a minute. Let's see, that's a door. I'm guessing no one else is really going to come in here because they generally put the...
You might need something. Can I help you at all?
I was going to say they generally put the suppliers in a quiet spot, but then Yuki decided to just wander into my way. Right, we'll drop our sniper there. Let's go for a jog. There's an assassin nearby. That's fine though. Spray can. Cool. Now, you see bikers. Because if you are... Then I could kill you both now.
Need assistance! Kidding!
Hey, I need help!
Camera. Oh yeah. Get rid of that. Could be useful.
You are bad. Please help!
Wait, stop fighting you two. Yuki and Luna, trying to have a dust up on my desk. Right, is anyone actually coming to deal with these lads? Doesn't seem like it. So I should be able to just grab that. And grab that. Maybe that as well. Right. Okay, we got the best outfit. We got a shotgun, which we need to eliminate three guards with.
Nothing.
How have you got nothing?
Okay.
Right, you've seen us. You've also seen us.
47, your target is on to you and is trying to get away.
Target's escaping, that's not good. I may have botched this by going loud with the old guns. Step aside, everyone. I don't know this map. My targets are legging it out of the area. It's not great. They're coming up. Are they coming this way? Right. Are you my target? No, you're not. Reload. That's an assassin, I think. Or a guard. And we failed. Yep. Could have gone hell of a lot better.
How unfortunate. It rather appears that you ran out of luck.
There goes our legendary sniper rifle.
Back to the drawing board, 47.
Is Freelancer.